Weifang Guote Mine Equipment Co. Limited is located in Economic Development Zone of Qingzhou City for Weifang City, Shandong Province. It is the high and new technology enterprise of Shandong Province. The company has passed ISO 9001 Quality System Certification, Environmental System Certification, Security Management System Certification, European Union CE Certification, and has more than a dozen national patents. It has been evaluated as a tax advanced enterprise. Qingzhou Machinery Leading Enterprises. It is produces quartz sand, silicon micro powder, potassium and sodium feldspar, calcium carbonate special equipment, and provides experiment, design, consultation and whole iron supplied non-metallic mineral production line, and integrates research and development, engineering design, production and installation, commissioning services as a whole enterprise services in the fields of mines, metallurgy, electric power, coal, glass, paper, chemical building materials, refractory materials, brick, cement, food and other industries. Products are sold in more than 30 provinces and autonomous regions. The company products are wet type ball mill, rod mill production line, dry type ball mill and air classifier production line, high purity quartz sand making machine, air classifier, quartz pickling equipment, roller washing machine, high gradient magnetic separator, hydraulic classifier, washing machine, dryer, flotation machine, electromagnetic and permanent magnetic separators, dry and wet magnetic separator, electromagnetic vibration feeder, dust collector, flotation machine, metal detector, screw conveyor speed, quantitative feeding way are centralized. Faced with new opportunities and challenges, our company Walter will continue to take the spirit of honesty, mutual benefit, cooperation and innovation, and dedicate to provide customers with reliable, simple, efficient products and services to enable our company to become a leading provider of non-metallic mining equipment. Our company Guote is willing to work together with people from all walks of life, go hand in hand, to create a better future.